So, good afternoon, everyone. I am Navin Rajkumar from third year ECE, and I'm going to present a lecture based on Introduction to Data Science. So, data science, what basically means is working with data. Anything which has to do with data, be it gathering data or analyzing data or predicting your future outcomes, anything which relates to data comes under the field of data science. It is a fast-growing industry in recent days, and it is termed as the sexiest job of 21st century, according to Harvard Business Review. And the demand for data scientists has been increasing day by day. And this field is rapidly growing in the recent times. So data science can be defined as gathering or analyzing, which is used for predicting the future outcomes. When people ask me what data science actually means, it's anything which has to do with data, as I said before. And it's the art of uncovering the insights and trends in data, which has been around since the ancient times. From the ancient times, whatever we use with the data had been the solutions for the problems in the present. Be it the past problems, past anything which is in the past, the information which have been gathered from the past had been useful for predicting the solutions in the future times. And we used to understand the data from the past in order to present the data from present. And in the data science, there are basically four major roles: data engineers, data analysts, data scientists, and business analysts. In data engineers are the people who develop and maintain the data. They just basically gather the data from different sources, and they just maintain a data architecture for the users. For data analysts, data analysts are the people who just analyze it. They just get the data from data engineers, and just they analyze it by raising questions like, how did the sales drop from this year to this year? Like that, they just raise questions and they find answers to it. Data scientists are the people who just develop models for predicting the future outcomes. These will come under machine learning and so many people. They just develop models based on the data they gather, and they analyze it, and they predict a model. They create a model for future outcomes. And business analysts are the people who just they just ease the work of data analysts. They just get the data, and they are the people who will be raising questions regarding that. And moving to next slide. For a person who aspires to be a data scientist, he must have three skill sets. That's basically a fair knowledge in coding, and he should have a fair amount of statistical knowledge. And he should have a good domain knowledge, because data without meaning is useless. So a person should have a complete understanding in his domain for aspiring to be a data scientist. He needs to know all the goals and methods and constraints which he needed to face for the data to be processed. And he basically should have a good expertise in this field. Thank you.
So thank you, Rajkumar, for giving us an overview about Introduction to Data Science. So hope everybody would have utilized this information further. So thank you, Rajkumar, again for the session.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for joining.